Neighborhood Health Watch is sponsored by the doctors of HCA Virginia.
Families that are trying unsuccessfully to have children will do whatever it takes to get pregnant. And while there have been many advances in fertility treatment, sometimes more ancient techniques can do the trick. And Dr. Anise Shaw from the Richmond Center for Fertility is here to tell us more about the wide variety of options available. And Dr. Shaw, infertility, that can affect as much as 20% of couples that are trying to conceive. And I would imagine from your experience, there aren't two cases that are exactly alike. Is that true?
Oh, no, they're very complex. It's a very complex problem, and no case is necessarily the same, and so you can't necessarily attack a problem with the same solution.
Right, and we've obviously seen a lot of advances with in vitro fertilization and things like that, but in many cases, you're kind of going real old school to treat of these infertility cases using things like acupuncture and Chinese medicine. Tell me how that works.
Well, so I've partnered with a couple of local practitioners, and so what happens is weekly I meet with these other practitioners to discuss mutual cases so that they understand what we're offering, what I'm planning to do for my patients from a traditional Western standpoint. They then start to integrate and bring in a plan that will augment or help whatever we're doing to allow them to have the family they deserve.
And how often are you finding success by augmenting with things like acupuncture and some of these
It's amazing how much it, not only does it save cost, but it's how allowing and enhancing us to do what would take maybe months longer in some cases.
And how open are the couples to this somewhat, I know innovative is kind of a funny word because you're using old school techniques, but are they open to this type of, medicine?
Yes, absolutely. I think that most people, once you explain it to them and you tell them that there's only so much I can do, and there are only so much that someone else can do, but if we work together, we can help them. Yeah. They see the point.
Yeah. And if you were interested in something like this, how do you go about learning more about it?
Well, you can contact my office, and we begin to put them in touch with some of the local practitioners, and we'll work together.
All right. Dr. Shaw from the Richmond Fertility Center, thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah, appreciate it.
All right. And to learn more about these conditions and the doctors treating them, you can log on to our website at nbc12.com.